you are feeling like the energy of a new page is going to be beneficial. Is that right?
Probably so. If I don't step into what will my friends think, what my friends are going to be like, what's she doing now?
Oh my
But that's
goodness. Yeah.
okay.
Yeah. Oh my gosh. What you just said is surprisingly what keeps a lot of people from doing the new thing that they need to do. Yeah. And
Yeah, and one of my favorite, like, I should probably put it up on the wall, and it's not the negative version of the word, but it's who cares? Like,
yeah.
who
Yeah.
cares, really?
Right.
Like,
And
they're barely
also,
looking.
yeah, and also, right, and also it might be helpful when you say, well, what are my friends going to think? Like, to get really specific. Like, what is it? Am I thinking of John or am I thinking of Jane? Am I thinking of, Sam, my brother, or Johnson? They wouldn't care. They wouldn't probably even notice. Like when I start writing a list of what are these people going to think, like 90% of them won't even notice, and the other 10% will probably celebrate it. It's like
Right. And I think of some
and then
really
okay,
hard
maybe
decisions.
there's a 1% in
Yeah.
there that is like, well, what are you doing? That it's like, oh, that person tends to critique everybody or complain about everything or what, whatever. I don't know. And maybe they're doing it just maybe they're doing it out of care and concern too. But you can thank them in your mind, like a part in within you. It's like, oh, thank you, Billy, for your concern about my flakiness, but I understand where you're coming from, but I actually have a strategic thought about this, and that's why I'm going this direction. Oh, okay, Billy, in your mind, you're in my mind, says, oh, okay, got it. Yeah. Thanks for explaining. I don't know.
It's true. And I've had a couple of very difficult decisions where I had to sever things where people were like, why are you doing this? But I had somebody come to me and say, you make me feel like it's okay for me to do something like that.
Yeah.
Like
Totally.
modeling that. So
Yeah.
just be
And
honest.
yeah, absolutely. And I've had moments over the years where I've layer upon layer shed my concern about what friends and family think. But it's layers upon layers. It's not like a one-time thing. It's like with each decision, with each embarrassment, with each not embarrassment, potential embarrassment. Like with each potential embarrassing decision, I came to the realization, well, nobody cares what I'm doing. Nobody even noticed. N those who noticed didn't care. And those who cared are probably cheering me on. And like I had to experience that 10, 20 times before I realized nobody gives a fuck.
So go
So
for it.
go for it. Yeah, I can start becoming a basket weaving coach tomorrow, and then Friday I'll decide to become a dog trainer, and I don't care, and I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna go for it tomorrow. I've just changed my life. I'm now a basket weaving coach. Basket weaving is growing up in elementary school, we always used to make fun of that, but whatever. It's just like a really random thing, even though now of course I probably would appreciate it. But it's like, yeah, it's like tomorrow I'll go for it and be this. And then the next day I'll go for it and be that. And it's all good. It's all good. Yeah. And of course, it's not that we're going to keep doing new stuff forever, because at some point we're going to land on something that feels good for 2 or 3 days in a row, and then for a year in a row. And then, so, but yeah, it's all good. I mean, and it's important, of course, for my framework to have an authentic business, it is important to experiment as much as you can.